Welcome back to our channel One to Step everybody, where we post tutorial videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how you guys can share your Snapchat video on WhatsApp, and it's pretty quick and simple, alright? So follow the step. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, open your Snapchat and go to the video section. So this is basically the story section. So let's say I want to share a video. I can open the video. After I open the video, at the top right corner of the video, there's going to be a three dot. Click on it. You can see the share snap option. Click on it. Once you click on it, you can see the little WhatsApp icon over here at the top where it says share elsewhere. Click on it and your WhatsApp will open up. And from over here, you can choose whoever you want to send it to. Just tick on their name. Once you tick mark their name at the bottom, there's going to be next. You click on it and it's going to be sent to the group or that person, whoever you choose. All right. So yeah, that's how you guys can share your Snapchat videos on WhatsApp. It's that simple. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One to Step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.